Oh, I think trustworthy content. It's a privilege to get to interact with millions of Americans every day. And I think it's something that you have to respect and certainly take to heart. No, I feel humbled. The fact that 50 million people are willing to get on board with anything that we do is certainly humbling. It would be a privilege, absolutely. You know, I'm proud of the work that we did in 2016 and hope to get to continue that work in the future. Oh man, what time is lunch here?